And the Discover Dominica Authority has announced plans to launch another campaign which aims to boost visitor arrival on the island. Chief Executive Officer of the DDA, Colin Piper, stated that he hopes the campaign, called Adventure Moon, will be uniquely Dominican. Over the past few months, a number of campaigns and events have been launched and executed by the DDA in an effort to improve Dominica's tourism product across the globe.
We're in the process of launching what we call Adventure Moon. This is a package that we're going to be putting together.
The Adventure Moon campaign seeks to incorporate thrill and romance into this package.
The honeymoon and adventure. But essentially, we're saying that Dominica is a place for the adventurous at heart, who are interested in romantic activities, to come here, to be one with nature, but also to spend time with each other. So it's something that we're going to continue to grow.
And Piper said a few property owners have already signed up and already have packages for the upcoming campaign.